Yes.
Welcome back, everybody. Glad you're with us on this Wednesday afternoon. Joining us from the Neon Frog, and we'll find out what that is in just a minute, it's Karen Stanley. She's really here to talk about the Art Walk in Columbus. It's happening a week from tomorrow. But tell us real quickly about Neon Frog. It's your business.
Yes, it is. It's a marketing and PR firm. We've been in business for about 6 years, and we help all different types of businesses with whatever their needs are marketing-wise.
And in this case today, you're in essence, you're marketing the Art Walk. This is the fifth, and it's an annual event.
It is. This is the fifth annual event. It's a great partnership between the Arts Council, the Columbus Arts Council, and the Downtown Main Street Association. It is Columbus Main Street and the arts department actually play a great role together in putting this and helping us pair with fun artists to have in our buildings.
Karen, we were talking about it. You probably caught us as we came out of the commercial break. We were talking about how this works. So you just said it. Artists are paired with the different stores.
They are.
And so an artist will come in and give us an example of the artist, and then kind of let me visualize it. Take me through.
Okay. Well, basically, they pair us with an artist. So my artist actually in my office is Faye Asadi, and she does some beautiful artwork. Can't wait to have her back in my building again.
Mm-hmm.
And
what's her medium?
She does acrylics and mixed mediums. It's mm-hmm. all art. She does some watercolors. She's just kind of all over the place. Amazing stuff. Mm-hmm. But each of the artists are paired with the different businesses. Mm-hmm. They put their wares inside the businesses, outside the businesses. There'll be all kinds of things going on the streets as well, so music and children's events. It's just a fun night to really get downtown, enjoy the merchants downtown. A lot of them are going to be offering discounts of their regular mm-hmm. products, mm-hmm. and then the artists are going to be there to sell their art pieces, be that jewelry, pottery, or all the different types of artwork that they have.
Not only an opportunity for you to pick up some art, but if you're unfamiliar with some of the businesses. I live downtown and I haven't been into every business, so this is an opportunity to go in, look at the art, and also get to meet, for example, you at
yes.
Neon Frog, right?
Yes.
And you tell me a little bit about your business.
Yes.
It's coming up, again, a week from tomorrow. But come on down, invade downtown Columbus, have some fun with us, 5:30 to 7:30. It's a free event. You can pick up some artwork and meet great folks like Karen Stanley. Karen, always a pleasure to see you. Thank you so very much.
Thanks for having me.
We have Mr. Food coming up.